Where's the machine?
The new Johnny Depp movie that was filmed in New Mexico last year hits the big screen this weekend, and it is already getting less than stellar reviews. Transcendence is about a dying scientist whose mind is uploaded to a supercomputer, which turns out results in disaster. The movie has some critics saying it's a few IQ points short of intelligent, but there are some who are waiting to give their opinion. You can decide for yourself when it hits theaters this Friday.